That was a turning point in Michigan football. It was a critical time. Bo was coming in his first year. Bump Elliott had just left. And we were around 500 midseason. And Jim Mandich was the captain of that team. And he would not allow any of us to get down. He wouldn't allow that team to go down. And we went on and beat Ohio State. And that leadership that Jim Mandich displayed that season with Bo in his first year and really willing that team to go forward, I think set the stage for 40 years of excellence.